So the way I came up with Lullaby, shut it.
Just go straight into it. So the way.
You really need it. He needed some whiskey tonight, clearly, people.
I just went back to that moment. I remember what it felt like. I was actually sitting on the porch in Garland, Texas. I sat there probably for a little while and decided I was not going to force anything, and I started playing the guitar, and the birds started collecting on the edge of the fence. It seemed like in this chaotic neighborhood that there was actually a lot of nature, and I noticed sitting on that back porch that it wasn't just me sitting in the neighborhood and all these cars driving around and being close to the highway, but I found like the beauty in that neighborhood and the back porch and birds and listening to everything around me. And I felt like for a moment my eyes were really open, and I had that song. I played the guitar for a little while, played the melody, and then just kind of smacked the words down. But you know, we kind of get so caught up in life we forget to look at the little things and the people in front of you, and you're so caught up in image and all these different things. And if you just kind of look up from what you're doing, you'd probably see, you know, your husband, your kids, your family, anybody that you work with a little bit differently, and see them for who they really are. You know, I just had one of those moments where God kind of just gave me the words, and I wrote it probably probably 8 years ago. I never knew what to title the song, and everybody kept saying, play that song, that lullaby song. And that's how I wrote Lullaby.